think it takes maximum of some women.
Yeah, good evening, all. First of all, I'm very much thankful and grateful to Manshu, Kishore, and Pani. I'm passionate to do some technical certifications, but because I'm right now in the operation side, and my ambition to do now PFE. I have a curious and confidence levels are very low, but after attending this boot camp, I'm not 100% confident, but I can say now I would accept 50 to 55% confident. Though I have to do some industry, and my ambition is to complete this application by October itself.
Good. How the Northwest IT professional can help you to bring the confidence to 100%.
Exactly.
Yeah, definitely. That's why I would like to mention, it's not anything negative feedback or anything. So I would like to request you to put some handouts and some exercises at the end of every session. So that would be helpful for practice and to make some curiosity and to interest such like
you. You just signed up for that, so.
India. I have yet to hear voice from her.
Hi all. My purpose to be here for the boot camp is like I wanted to know what is exactly project management. Like it has lots of demand nowadays. So, and basically, I just wanted to have a career change later in future. So, and coming to NWITP boot camp, their sessions were very informative and I feel interesting as well. And moreover, like I started with Rita Mulkai, so I couldn't get to know most of the concepts because it was like kind of hard for me to understand. So after going through the sessions and going back reading the book, I feel like I can correlate what is there in the book and what they have thought. And finally, yeah, I would like to thank our instructors, Pani, Manchu, then Ram Shastri, and Kishore. Yeah, they have offered such a great and fabulous session to all of us. So, that's it.
I have a question. Do you want things laminated? I can do it. I have a laminator which I use for my
school. Oh, then you can ask everybody.
Yeah, if you
at the end when I
can bring it back tomorrow.
You don't know what's laminate and laminate markers.
Whoever wants it laminated can give it to me. I can bring it back tomorrow.
Oh wow. As this is a very scrapped organization, this is run by homeless people. But in school, we're homeless, you know.
At least till 9 p.m.
Exactly.
Pavan Krod.
Thank you so much. Yeah, I started reading project management 2 years back. But taking 2 or 3 videos, like I was not able to understand what all these concepts are and I was not able to concentrate on it. But coming here, it just changed the complete scenario. Like I know most of the terms right now and I am pretty confident like if I go for this exam, I'll be able to get it there. Yeah. Thank you so much.
Samilash, now.
I have a question.
I'll take a little longer. I have two things to say, but first of all, I would thank Himanshu not for this course, not for teaching me what is PhD. I would thank him for passing me a passion that he is enriching for a longer time and help me to understand that, so that I can nurture that in future. And of course, I thank everybody of NWIT, those who are doing a great job of passing knowledge and helping guys like us who are worthy. And then I'll start from few things that has landed me over here. I was a very hardcore technical guy, only knows about me. I have been working with him for the last 5-6 years. So we used to have discussions, we used to have fight. Why do you want to go for PM? Why can't I be a technical guy? There is nothing that I'm saying that you should not be a technical guy or you should build your career in technical front. But we used to have that fight. And last year, I called him sometime in the night around 8 or 9 o'clock. And we talked for almost 1 hour in phone. And we discussed what should I do? Should I continue be a technical thing or should I continue or move ahead and do it and all that? We didn't conclude anything on that, but we have discussed something which show me a path to explore further. And he went ahead, did his PMP, great job, thank you. And after that, I have attended the PMP classes for another institution, for another company, I don't want to name it. And it was very dry. I would say it was very dry. I didn't get what I was looking for. Then the last time I tried to get into the PMP bootcamp, I couldn't submit all the documents and all that before time. I didn't get it. And when this time, I submitted on the first day. I believe when I saw Himanshu's mail, I replied in half an hour with Excel sheet. I had it prepared. And when I came into here, my objective was to understand that what is PMP and why do I do it? Is it a right path for me to build a career? That was my first objective. And today when I'm almost done with this process, that is not my objective anymore. My objective now is, how do I pass this passion further? Or how do I contribute towards it? I don't know whether I'll pass the exam or not. I'm very poor in remembering things. So I don't know how, if I'll pass or not. I'll definitely give a try. But thanks for that passion. And thank you guys for teaching me all this. I appreciate it.
It's a very bad business. Be careful what you wish for. Lina Sheikh.
That have like big projects like Boeing and all that stuff, because I'm already doing a program management from last 2.5 years. And being in an IT industry, I was always under the impression that, you know, that PMPs or it's a framework, but I cannot apply into my agile kind of environment. So I was not very sure about taking this bootcamp or not, but I had conversation with like some of the people who had asked Manchu about the same question, like whether we should be doing it, because you know, it's a time commitment, of course, and we didn't want it to block a seat, of course, on that. But after joining this boot camp, I can definitely, I mean, still I'm not saying that I will be able to apply 100% of the framework to what I do in my daily life, but at least what I can see from this is it's not only about your work, yeah, or about, this framework is not only about the work that you do in offices or something. You can apply it in any kind of program. It's a framework, right? Even if you are organizing an event, or if maybe your own home events, you know, it's kind of more, you feel more organized, that you have you have directions in each area that you can think of. Like, I need to do management from, you know, scheduling perspective, time perspective. And sometimes you, when you think small things, you know, these things get, I mean, you just skip those things. So I really appreciate that. I mean, after going through this boot camp, I'm more serious now than the first day, because I was under impression. I was very light, like I thought, okay, I'm just reading it. But the more I went through the topics, I found that it's really interesting, and you feel like, yeah, you are learning a lot of stuff. And another thing that I would like to add is that it has definitely given me a vision from a PM perspective, because I'm a technical PM in Microsoft. So I was going more towards technical only. I always used to learn more. But if I think back now, I feel that if I have to pursue my career in management further, then at least I have some talented people I have connected here that I can connect more and get some more guidance. So I feel fortunate to be part of this boot camp. So now I know people, I can have some guidance going forward, what I need to do, and like TTM, your further classes, I'm really looking forward for those classes from now onwards. And the best part is, like, it's free, right? So it's like, these guys are giving, I mean, in the sense, like, they are not asking anything from us, so you can see the 100% commitment from their side. So it gives your, it gives a lot of pressure on your end also, that you are taking that service, that it's your